Hi, I'm just a concerned foreigner in China. It's really tough to move in a country where you're always hiding around every time you go out. I still really don't know what exactly is in the minds of Chinese to accept a foreigner and still give them a very hard time to live in here. As a foreigner in China, it's just a living hell. But today, I came to you with a very heartbreaking and very sad story, which I can't sleep over it. And I really need to speak up for the world to know. I met this brilliant, very smart and kind Xinjiang Uyghur girl who was working as a forced laborer in a company. She was very tense the day that I met her and was totally out of place. She was even afraid to share her story as it would put her in danger as well as her family if they find out as I spoke with her. As I speak with you now, she was forced to go back, and since then, I haven't heard from her again, and she hasn't updated her WeChat moment or profile till now. And I'm really, really worried about her, because I feel within me that she's not in a good standing now. I really wish that this can go a long way or to make a difference so that others too can talk about it and then others may not face this same situation.